Hi, somebody is asking for some help with standing on the moon, so I'm just going to put like a real quick video together of just kind of playing through the chords. So it has this. So that's just kind of this beautiful, you know, heraldic thing going from G. Going from C to D, Z to G. So the dead book that most people are kind of playing off says G, C, like it's a... And they get a little confused with that. If you just start with C... So the transition chord gets 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you gotta get spinning on the moon G with cobwebs on my shoe, going back and forth between D and G. Standing on the moon, out of the sea, I feel so alone and blue. See, the Gulf of Mexico is tiny as a tear. The coast of California must be somewhere over here. Over here. Go on for as long as you want between. Standing on the G, I see the D just come and go. Same thing. Standing on the moon out of the sea, I see the soldiers come and go. Now I'm putting this little, I'm putting a little transition thing just to get to the D. Right, to get to the, there's a metal flag beside me. You don't have to, you could go, standing on the moon, I see the soldiers come and go. There's a metal flag, you could just go right to the D without that little transition, but that little, there's a metal flag with G, to C, back to G, and then a quick C, G. And ends off in the G, 2, 3, 4, 1. Back to that same thing. Now this next time we come around on the D, we're gonna do the break. C, G, C, C, all of Southeast Asia, A minor, C, El Salvador. Now, that C, just hitting this this B on the way to the A minor, has a kind of nice walk down. So I see all of Southeast A minor, and I see El Salv A minor, and I can hear the cries of G. And here's the walk down. The C beat in more, it's like a mighty melody. So now you see, instead of just going from the A minor to the C, I go back from the A minor via the B again. Standing here upon the moon, I watch it all roll by, all roll by. The G between each line. I'll roll bar. Back to G again. I'll roll L. So that's just an F, F sharp, G. So to do the break again, I'm not going to call it the chords this time. I'm just going to kind of play it slow and sing it. I see all of Southeast Asia. I see El Salvador. The cries of children and the other songs of war. Like mighty melody, it rings down from the sky. Okay, so that's the whole song. And then there's two more verses. And then the verse five is kind of a half a verse to end it, you know. So, standing on the moon, nothing left to do. A lovely view of heaven, but I'd rather be with you. Lovely view of heaven, but I'd rather just shrouded out this one and Days Between and So Many Roads. God, he just bared it. I mean, you know, people sometimes say he's not a great singer, but he's got an incredible amount of emotion in what he puts out. Okay, so one last thing. I'm going to do the break again. There's a reason why I wanted to do the break again. What was it? Oh, because my guitar is angled. I was playing back like this, but let me do it flat so you can really see it. So, all of Southeast Asia, E A minor, G, A minor, D, G, and C, B, A minor, D to A minor, D, A minor, D, bomb. Anyway, I don't know the lead to that. But hope that helps. The person who asked, certainly that'll help. And for people who just want to get some of the little timing things, you know, the sort of swing of it, maybe that'll help. Anyway, I got this new grow light in my room, and you can see how bright it is. It gives me this, like, welcome to the sunrise.